know, what's your attitude toward dancing? You say, preacher, times have changed. I don't see anything wrong with dancing today. Dancing is just as wrong as it's always been. You say, what's wrong with it? It's the front door to adultery. The thing that started on the dance floor is expected to be finished in a parked car or a motel somewhere.
It's only a movie.